imported oil, jobs going overseas. For decades, we've talked about these problems. But now, we've got leaders willing to work on solutions. Congressman Dan Maffei recently stepped up and voted for the American Clean Energy and Security Act. It will cut imported oil, invest in new clean energy technologies, create jobs, and help protect consumers. We're saluting Dan Maffei for voting for New York's future.